What's up, Gabe Salcido, Blab Drawing, part two. Second round here. Basically set up with three cameras. I got two accounts. The one facing my paper straight down is coming from my phone. You'll see on the other screen, that's right here. And then I got another camera that is pointing to the paper from a different angle. And then I got another camera just above my monitor pointing at me. So trying to get an interesting dynamic set up here so that see how that goes. I don't know. To adjust the camera. About there. About right there. I'm about to kick you off, man, if you don't explain what that is. I'm down for something that's not something in terms of, if you can't back it up, just have a link. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So I'm also recording this too, so that see if there's somehow, basically I'll have the video up on a page and I'll actually post the actual image in its final, as a final piece. It'll probably look better too, a little more high resolution. I might go in Photoshop and color it, and you can see right here, I had a little bit of a, I went a little high around for his other arm, and I just thought that was way too long, so I shortened it up. So this is what I'm doing, trying to think outside the box here. And so the repurposing of video will eventually be shared on the website alongside with the actual drawing completed. And we're back online here. What's up, Calvin? I'm just not accepting any people walking into it right now, so because I'm doing a recording of this. So, but basically, this is where I got set up. What's up, man? How things going? Drawing the blab owl here. Pretty good. Yeah, so I'm gonna draw him here, and then probably phase two, I'll probably scan him onto the computer and draw him again. It's good. It's the same. I just was just playing around with that guy. I haven't worked on it since probably I've worked on it when you were on. But it's good. I was just playing around with that guy. Thank you, thank you. Pretty good. Oh, I'll drop something. Where? This one?
I bet you can guess. I sent the Snapchat of it.
Popo. He's just laying down. Alright, I think that concludes part one of the owl drawing poem. This concludes the owl sketch.